click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
When I'll talk about shielded metal arc welding, it would be the arc which is shielded with some flux or with some slag which enhance your welding process. So we'll go into detail in this video. So in shielded metal arc welding, the arc itself is shielded with some flux material. It is coated and coated properly so that it should not get welded away or should not get taken away. Then I'll come to power supply cables. As it is an arc welding, power supply cables and additional stuff which is required for welding. Basically, arc welding is used for shielded metal arc welding. So it is one of the oldest method of doing welding. Strong welds can be formed as well as shielding can be done at a faster rate and at a very proper rate if it is done properly. So these are some of the advantages of shielded metal arc welding. And as I have told you, the arc is shielded, like your electrode is shielded with some flux because the name is shielded metal arc welding. So in this diagram, you can see that there is your workpiece. On that, slag is there. Shielding is there. Shielding of what? Your electrode. Because of that, a shielding gas is being produced around your weld pool. So you have to provide some input power supply. Because of that, there are cables which are used. So in this diagram, you can also see a slag layer which is there. There is a protective layer of gas. The arc is used, which is shielded, and there is a power supply. Also, filler metal can be used or not used according to the need. So its composition should be such that it should get mixed with your base metal. So it should have the same composition. Your electrode should have the coating of oxide, flux, slag, etc. So that during the welding process, when your arc is struck, that is the power supply is used, it is fully welded. So in this photo, you can see that the person who is doing the welding is wearing some kind of protection that's apart, but the welding is done which is known as shielded metal arc welding. Electrode is used which is coated, as well as you can additionally use a filler metal. So the basic applications where shielded metal arc welding can be used are, you can use it in cast iron, steels, etc., but it is not used in alloys, coppers, tins, these all methods. So this is shielded metal arc welding. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and do subscribe our channel Ekeeda.